This is Henry Seymour. He was a politician that lived between 1776 and 1849. He served as Justice of the Peace and as a Member of Parliament.